हेलो, वेलकम टू द होटल रूम्स मैनेजमेंट सॉफ्टवेयर। नाउ आई एम गोइंग टू एक्सप्लेन हाउ इजीली वी कैन बुक रूम्स थ्रू ऑनलाइन एंड हाउ द सिस्टम विल वर्क फ्रॉम द एडमिन पैनल। हाउ वी कैन ऐड रूम्स रूम रिलेटेड इंफॉर्मेशन लाइक रूम इमेजेस एंड रूम स्पेशलिटीज। आई विल शो यू one by one. This is the hotel. These banner images we can upload from the admin. I will show you one after other. From first I will explain you in the front end part. So these are the actually we can add n number of types in admin. So presently this particular hotel maintaining three types of rooms. One is exclusive rooms and privileges rooms and suite rooms. So those different cost of rooms. So F1, R2 in the sense floor 1, room 2, floor 1, room 3, floor 1, room 1. Likewise, we can add n number of rooms. And these are the world class architecture design. These scrolling images also we can add from admin. Likewise, and if you want to see about page, this is the information of the particular hotel. Okay, now next moving to rooms. So in rooms we can see all rooms, okay, all types of rooms. So presently they are maintaining three types. One is executive rooms and privileged rooms and suite rooms. If you want to see, if you want to book this room, or if you want to search, even you can search from this form also. So here default hotel name is Kasani GR Hotels, and which one you are looking, like exclusive or privilege or suite rooms. So presently I am looking for exclusive room, and I want to know the availability also from 16th to 18th. Okay, when I click on search, automatically two rooms are visible and one was not visible because that is suite room. Here two are the exclusive room types. So I want to here if you see from 16th 12 2015 to 18th 12 2015, the room was available, the room is available, and these are the room specifications. So if the persons is two, one or two, we can allocate one room. If the person, if they want a extra bed, the extra bed charge is 1000 rupees. So the room cost is 2500, and if we want to add multiple, like add to cart also he can do. But if he want only particular room number F1 R1, is enough for transaction. Just click on view. If they want to see more information about F1 R1, when they click on view, so these are the images. If we can add multiple images relevant to this particular room, and I will show you how it will done. And if you want to see the location, and if you want to see the rating for that room, we can add. These are all things from admin. And also here if you see need assistance or facilities and whatever features, we can add everything from admin. Okay, so room number is 25, and room cost, booking cost 2500. So whenever if you want to book, you need to log in, because only login users can book the rooms. So it's a simple login form. This I will show you. Now from this also we can go to So I already have a username and password. So I logged in. When I click login, I'm now in login page. So same thing I am doing. 16th to 18th search. Now see, two rooms are present and I want to book this particular. Now after login, the button will change like book now. So when I click book now, the server connection nothing but it mainly target the payment gateway page. Okay, so if the transaction was okay, the information, the complete booked information will be, we can see in admin panel and as well as user profile also. I will show you now. I am refreshing the page. See, yeah. So user profile is the page where we can update user some more information, or username, password, and all username, phone number, address, and all other details like any other ID proof. Every information we can update. And also when we click booking, if we book any room, we get the following room title and room cost, extra bed cost, total, the billing, complete billing information, and which rooms we booked. Maintain complete booking history here, so we can book by using book now button also. Okay, so likewise this front end will work. I will show you how from now. Now I am showing you how from admin panel how we can add rooms, and its features and its relevant images. So present username is admin and password is also admin, just for demo purpose. I think password admin. Okay, I think admin one. Okay, we'll do one more way. Now I'm trying to actually, when we use the correct login details, then only it will login. Yeah. Okay, sorry. Yeah, now we can see. Okay, I logged in. Okay, now I will login. We'll try to login. And now it will work because the previous URL was different. So see, so when we logged in as a hotel management, they can see this grid, I mean this page. Here we have this following modules. One is change password. So when we want to change password, we can change from this. And here categories are, we can create n number of categories and we can edit the categories. Here categories are children, adult, and rooms, hotel types, floor types, floor numbers, AC type, extra, ID proofs, anything. So in subcategory, if you select anything, I will show you AC types. If you want to know which AC types we are maintaining, search deluxe rooms, non-AC rooms, AC rooms, and hotel types. Exclusive room with breakfast, privilege with room with breakfast, suite rooms with breakfast. So if you want to add one more hotel type, we can just select in this drop down and add anything. Just click on add. You can easily add like this. Now after adding hotel types, we will set each type certain price. So now click fare updation management. So going to this, we can see exclusive room with breakfast is cost is 2500 and privilege room with breakfast cost is 5000. And if you want to update, you can update and click any update button, automatically everything will update. Okay, so after updation of the fare management, now you going into the room management. Now you start adding rooms in your hotel. Click on add room. Okay, so room title is nothing but room name. Presently for the demo purpose, room title F2, nothing but floor 2, R1. Okay, so F2 21, I think R21. So room number R21 and floor number second floor. Exclusive, if I select exclusive, 2500 will be the cost. If I select privileged room, the cost is 5000 and extra bed charges 1000 rupees. And AC type, default rooms are all AC types, and choose anyone. Presently I am adding one dummy image. Okay, nice room. Okay. I'll do one room image I will upload, because okay, now I added in floor to one new room. So see this F2R21, privilege room with breakfast, AC rooms, and its image, and the cost is 5000. What is this ad schedule? So I will tell you. So when we click add schedule, then only the schedule automatically allocate in the database. So I clicked on this. So slot created, and now we can see in front side. I will show you in front. Now click on rooms. Okay. Now you see suite rooms with breakfast and the cost privilege, I think. Okay, this is the room. Yeah, sorry, exclusive rooms with breakfast. And the cost is floor 2 R21. The extra bed cost is 1000 rupees and room cost is 5000. So when we click on view, presently there are only one image. Okay, now we can add multiple image to particular rooms category. So room image management, add room image. Select the present added room is floor 2, room number 28. So choose files. I am adding some dummy images. So it just for example purpose. I am adding two images. Okay. So so don't mind. I am adding some unnecessary also. It's just for demo showcase. It's so rooms view. See, so likewise we can add n number of images. Okay, this is PNG thing. Okay, likewise we can add multiple images, and it and also we can add its features. Like when we edit, so all rooms will have spa, parking, breakfast, fitness, childhood, pool, whatever. If we doesn't want to there is no pool and air, for example, and accept all in check-in mode and click on submit, so the room facilities will add it successfully, and those will applicable here. Okay, now coming to coupon management. Coupon management is nothing but we want to give some coupons, okay, which is worth of 1300 for example, or 300 or 100. Okay, and number of coupons, how many coupons we want? 1000, and or else the 100, and from date to which the expiry date and starting date. So it will applicable only before 17th, right? So when we click add, the coupons will added successfully. These are the coupons the system will generate dynamically. Now these coupons when we use these coupons, automatically the cost will deduct from the actual cost. Okay, and these coupons will applicable before and after, between two dates. Likewise this system will work, and even reports management, when we click reports management, if there is any booking relevant to any particular room, we can completely we can see in this module based on the user profiles. Thank you.